Hi, this is Jerry, and I'm going to show you how to find percents using proportions. So our example is, what percent of 90 is 45? So what percent is unknown, so you put a variable, and percents are always out of 100, so you do over 100, and then you do 45 over 90, and then you cross multiply. So 90 times x, and then 100 times 45, which is 4,500. And then you divide. So 4,500 divided by 90 is 50. And that's your answer. Thank you for watching.